Hey, how's it going, buddy? My name is Red Hawk Comics, and well, I love Superman. That may be obvious to the people that follow me on Twitter and my channel icon is literally a picture of Superman, but you can figure out I do really like Superman. He's definitely my favorite character in all of fiction. Now, I've said this many times on Twitter. If you scroll through my page, you'll see countless tweets about the guy. However, you never find why I love Superman. I've never said it, which is honestly surprising to me, and maybe surprising to you as well. Well, that changes today. Today I'm going to tell you why I love Superman. Just wanted to say a few things before we get started. Welcome to the channel. This is the first video I'm uploading to the Redout Comics YouTube channel. So, if you like what you see, subscribe and hit the bell so you get notified whenever a new video drops. In fact, I may or not, may not be uploading a video in a couple of days from now talking about my plans for the channel, so now would be the perfect time to do so. Also, I'm going to mention my Twitter multiple times throughout the video. If you want to see stuff like this, but daily, go follow my Twitter at ComicsElk. I should be showing it on the screen right now. There's also a link below directing you to my account, so just give me a follow and I promise you will not be disappointed. Anyway, let's get back to the video. Way back in August, I tweeted, "Do you love Superman? If you do, why so?" Now, I got a lot of responses on this tweet, and I'm going to share some examples with you. The Sizzle King replied, "When I was 5 years old, all I wanted to be was Superman. I first encountered him as a fictional character that inspired a mechanical monster to choose to be a hero instead of a, quote, gun. How powerful is that story?" This example, Superman shows us who we could be if we choose to be good. Steve Sellers replied with, "I love Superman because he's a good man who's just trying to give back to his adopted homeworld. He's inspiring and represents hope and the best humanity can inspire to. He's not perfect, just a good man trying better, and we need more of that in entertainment right now." CJF Hotshot, which is all a good friend of mine, replied, "He was never my favorite. However, I admire his sense of truth and justice while embodying the hope of DC. It really pains me to see the crimes of the modern films that do his character. However, the over there has to solve its own problems." And finally, I have to end it off with my good friend Sam. He replied, "Superman is my inspiration. What he represents is beautiful. All he wants is to help people in their problems, no matter how small they might seem. I think the most interesting thing about Superman is despite him being so powerful, he has to live with the fact that he won't be able to save everyone." All of these examples are so great, and I agree with every single one. In each of them, you could tell that Superman was close to them in some way. I thought it would be best if I told you why they love Superman first, before I told you why I personally love Superman. Well, here it goes. Superman has always been a very close character to me. When I was younger, I watched Christopher Reeve's Superman and Superman 2. I watched the Justice League show. I always liked Superman, but he was never my favorite, until a couple years ago, around 2016, the year I started reading comics. I started with DC Rebirth. I was reading the main Superman series, and I absolutely loved it. Definitely still my favorite comic run of all time. Those were some great years. However, he still wasn't my favorite. Not until I read All-Star Superman by Grant Morrison and Frank Quitely. Easily one of the best comics ever made. That moment, I knew Superman was my favorite character in not just in all of comics, but in all of fiction. Why I truly love Superman is because Superman is human. Even though he's not a human, he's the most human character in the DC universe. Him and Wally West are probably the most important characters. Superman isn't this godly Jesus-like figure. He's just a small boy from Kansas trying to do the right thing no matter what. And that's inspiring. Sure, I can't be Superman, but I can still do things Superman does for good people. And not just good people, bad people. Superman doesn't care if you're Lex Luthor. He still wants to help you. He represents what we can all be. What we can do for good people. It doesn't have to be saving the world, but you can help someone out. Become someone's friend that doesn't have any. Be kind to everyone. Do whatever you can to do good, no matter what. Be like Superman. Just wanted to do a little conclusion. Please follow the people I mentioned earlier in the video. I cannot ask you enough. They are great people. I link their accounts in the description below, as well as my account, like I stated before. Just give me and the people I mentioned a follow. And if you made it this far into the video, you liked it. So why don't you hit the like button? Also, subscribe and click the bell so you get notified whenever the next video drops. Well, next month, I'll be covering Wally West and the meaning of legacy in the DC Universe. See you on the next one. Bye.